Hello everyone, so in this video we are going to see command line arguments. So what is the meaning of command line arguments? So we can start our program with additional arguments, and when we are passing any argument we call that program command line program, and for that we need a command prompt. So here I'm using Windows command prompt to run this Python file. Here you can see in the program I use the system library and then system.argv square bracket and zero index. So this system argument is a list and I'm printing this zeroth location element, and by default this argv hold program name as a first argument. So when we run this particular program using the command prompt, we'll get the value on the first index as a command line.py. Then when we pass the second argument, we can see what is that second argument. We can also store that argument into variable and later we can use that in a program. And here is the example to count the number of arguments that we passed. Let's run this program using command prompt. To run the program, we all know the command is Python. Then the name of this program, and when I press enter without any argument, you can see here the default argument is file name, which is command line.py. The script is called with zero argument because we didn't pass any argument. Then I'm running this program with one argument separated by space called Python, and then I press enter. So here we can see the first argument is file name, the second argument we passed is Python, and now the total number of arguments we passed are 1. Because file name is a default argument. So this is how we can use command line prompt to give an argument when program starts.